Okay guys, welcome to my new video. We're gonna be watching and reviewing some regular show clips. I watched half of it already. I was supposed to start in the beginning, but I got caught up watching it. So here we go.
Boss found out that I gave you guys that TV and he fired me. It's cool if I crash here for a couple days. What the?
Oh snap. Oh, he's dead. Oh snap.
My boss heard me making fun of you and he totally fired me. Is it cool if I hang out with
you? Oh snap.
Oh, hey Benson.
Did you put pizza all over this house? Don't deny it.
Oh snap, that's big trouble. Big trouble. Sorry, I just coughed a little bit. Been trying to hold my breath more, so I've been coughing more. Read an article.
You're cleaning every last inch of this house.
She's really angry.
Do I make myself clear?
Oh snap, I'm recording. It's really happening, guys. My first YouTube video. She's going to jail. Thanks for watching. The video's not over. I should put that on this video. Guys, fun fact, the wings in regular show are a metaphor for weed or beer. They're so out of the, there's weed it out. Funny. Snap.
So wait, let me get this straight. You're saying the real killer attacked you in the bathroom?
Oh snap. So if this guy's YouTube
I'm
video.
I'm gonna hop on a Zoom conference call in just a second, but super cool. I'm actually using studio setup videos.
I don't need to do anything.
Alright.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. So I don't know if you guys want to go back to Minecraft. Not Minecraft. Regular show? I think I should put on. Oh yeah, let's put something good musical morning up.
Hey Foxy Mama, today we're eating in the 70s.
Oh snap.
Let's talk about that.
Nice. Oh, the filters on the whole video.
You might be wondering why we're dressed like
this.
Oh
snap.
Well, we got a
thumbs up.
Groovy,
if you're watching this video right now, you guys should actually leave a thumbs up right now. If you made it this far into the video, I worked really hard for this, and I don't know if you guys could really fully appreciate the things I do. This channel, so I thumbs up would mean up a lot. To go far. It would go a long way.
Different. Get ready for good mythical evening. Pain or pleasure, you decide. It's an event filled with all the pleasures and pains that we're not allowed
cool
to
cool it, rink, link, link.
Alright.
Sorry if you're hearing me breathe. I'm trying to hold my breath more. I'm trying to do, you know. I've been holding my breath.
New stuff. We've done it for 2 years. And I remember every minute of it.
Right.
And I'm sure I'm going to remember every minute of this.
It's going to be slow for me.
Totally new stuff planned this year. Good Mythical Evening is going down on August 24th at 10 p.m.
How they do that effect? Cool effect.
Good Mythical Evening will also be streamed live at participating Alamo Drafthouse locations across the U.S., so seating is very limited for those.
It's a little bit faster.
I'm such a fan of their theaters. I love them. They serve you food while you're watching. But you don't like to eat and watch things at the same time, so you eat before it starts. Well, if I was watching myself get plastered, I'd probably be hungry.
She's watching like a pleasure? Dude, not appropriate for kids to, like me, who watch this. I'm not a kid. Well, appreciatingf.com for all the details. If the law requires me, I'm a... Alright, I'm a kid, guys. Sorry. Quick, we gotta go find our parents and make sure they fall in love, or else we won't exist. I don't know why I sounded like Garth. Don't worry about it. I actually brought my dad. Oh, snap.
Hey, Dad. How you doing? I'm doing good. Doing good. Good to see y'all.
Look at it, Dad. Whoa. I can be reminiscing, having flashbacks about what I did in the city. I feel like you're getting bored. Let's try something else out. What's wallpaper? Snap. Snap. No, ignore that, guys. Ignore that. Secrets. Secret. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not. I don't really know how this works. I can move it around so you're seeing this much of the screen. Let's add a scene. Let's add a scene, guys. How long have I? 6 minutes. This is quite a long challenge I'm doing here. This is a 6-hour recording challenge and upload it to my new YouTube channel. This is not the YouTube channel, but it'll be there soon enough, and you guys will be the first to see. So I got a little tired here, just woke up. I didn't wake up, I didn't fall asleep, I don't know, I lied anyway. Snap. That's when you catchphrase. Import. Oh. I don't know what this means. Oh, no, go back to scene 2, guys, don't record that. Oh no, don't record that. I'm out. Blur it out. Alright, we're gonna play some. Gravity. We're gonna go old school here. I don't know how many of you guys remember this game. This is not...
twoplayergames.org.
This is not what I asked for. Serious? I'm serious. What the hell is this? This is not... This is a new update? I don't remember this, guys. Is new update? Oh, snap. I don't remember this update, guys. This must be a new update. I didn't know they still updated this game. Alright, nice. Speed boost. I don't remember that in the old game. What the f? Okay, that was trippy. What the f? Oh yeah. What the f? This game is crazy. Since when was this? They really fine-tuned this game, if I'm being honest as a man, a boy can be. There's multiple lives? Snap. Leave a comment if you guys heard of this new update. It's like a mental math game. What the hell? puzzle trickster. Oh man. See, I remember this guy. I remember him. I remember this new guy. I like fighting. Dragon Ball? Well, I don't know if you've ever heard Dragon Ball, but it's pretty cool. Guys, I hope this video is doing well. It's my first video again, so I don't know if it's gonna work. Or if this even captures my desktop body. What does that even mean, desktop? Oh yeah, it picks it up. Oh. Hell to the yeah. A little bit loud for me, guys. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is the mean guy in all of Dragon Ball. What a babe. This guy looks like the devil, and I don't F with the devil. Let's go, this guy is green alien. Story one. I can't read Japanese, guys. I can jump around. Pig? I'm killing a pig. You know what else they call pig? I can't see it. I'll get. Oh, I'm going to town on this pig. Going to town on him. What? Oh, stop it. Oh, snap. Oh, my guys. This green guy's not the most powerful character as I can see. Well, as you guys can see, not me. Oh, snap. Is this just me, guys, or is the audio cutting in? And I'm sorry if that's a little bit annoying, guys. I'll put some music over this part. I'll put some music over. How many people? How do I... JKL? Crouch. Holy smokes. Oh man, I'm getting really hot. My room's sweating. Alright, so it seems like it's a new one actually. This one is talking about the battle. This one's Fierce Fighting 6, let's try that out. Okay. I don't really know Dragon Ball that well, guys. I wish I had a player 2 here. Well, too bad. It's a solo channel. I might have some special guests on here soon, but for me, guys, for me right here, right now, it's just me. It's not the same game I just play right now, guys. What the hell does this say? Guys, thumbs up for right. This looks exact same, it's the same game. It's so much louder too. What the snap. I don't like this. I don't like it. I'm getting off. Let's go. Let's go to some classic games. I don't really know for like 11. I'm in mood for some adventure. Whoa. Alright. guys, comment down below which one. How long has it been? 15. It's getting kind of long here, so this one will be the last one. But guys, comment down below which one you guys will want to see me playing. It's getting kind of long here. I don't have much time left, so comment down below what will community be playing next. Right on. For now, for the final game of today's episode, was a dirt bike. Nah, crazy super bunnies. Talks crazy. Nope. Oh, it's Karate Kid. Just kidding, guys. I know it's not Karate Kid. It's the Alien Catcher, and the son from Karate Kid grew up to be Alien Catcher in the Alien Catcher movie. I mean, just through talking about it so much, you might as well play this game. Just one level, guys, because I gotta go. My time's running out.
Games.org.
Yeah, right on, dude. This is the kid from Karate Kid, but he's grown up. Oh, I can play both controllers. I can't. I only have one person. There's no one else but me, guys. I don't know if I can play this game. I'm playing both people, and it's getting kind of confusing. What the hell? Oh, I caught him. It's mine. Which hand's my left hand? My left hand's on my right side. Alright, I got a little confused. I'm not sure what to do. I don't know how to get back up. Okay guys, Alien Catcher is the worst game ever. Ever created. Because first level and I'm already stuck. What is going on, guys? I don't like that. This game is simply badly designed, to be frank. So I'm gonna be a sourpuss and I'll end this episode off on a sour note, guys. Because this game just, what the hell? Yeah, I don't, not a fan. I'm done. Just leave a like, subscribe. I'll see you next time, fans. I love my fans. You know, a lot of people, once they get a couple fans, it really goes to their head, but you guys keep me grounded. I would be no one without you guys, and that's something special. Tip for life: hold your breath more. I've been practicing all video. When I was in when you hear me, I'm not breathing out in, holding my breath. Good stuff. 20 whole minutes. Wow. Yeah, this episode gone on for a little bit too long, guys. Top of the morning to ya. Good night. Have a good one. leave a like, subscribe, smash that bell. Keep on trucking.